Medical equipment included infant incubators, fire extinguishers, oxygen cylinders, among others. Speaking at the handover of the equipment at Buhara Health Center 3, the district governor, 9,214 of Rotary Club International of Uganda and Tanzania, Peace Tanemwa, said that the donation is part of Rotary Club's New Year plan, which aims at reducing maternal and child mortality in Uganda.
We have delivered equipment to various health centers to the tune of almost 600 million under the pilot project of maternal and child health spearheaded by the Rotary Club of Entebbe.
With partnership from the Ministry of Health and World Health Organization, Rotary Club International intends to give 3,000 tricycle ambulances and assorted medical equipment to different districts valued at 800 million shillings.
Having decided to dedicate this Rotary year to maternal child health was to increase the reaction time of our women to the hospitals, the pregnant women. And our intervention was to provide village ambulances.
The commissioner in charge of the maternal and child health in the Ministry of Health, Dr. Richard Mugahi, said that the government exempted tax and licenses from the tricycle ambulances so as the community and health facilities can sustain their maintenance.
They need a lot of warmth. And we know so we unit Yaman, and we discussed with the DHO. Something for those newborns, the oxygen concentrator.
The Kawale District Health Officer, Dr. Gilbert Arinaitwe Mateka, said that the donation will help in resolving the issues of delays of expectant mothers to the health facilities, which has been a major problem leading to maternal deaths.
The ambulance will go a long way in reducing the delay of the mothers reaching the facilities, which usually is responsible for some of the complications that the mothers get. So we want to appreciate Rotary for coming in to address this major delay.
Don't use these ambulances for carrying Irish, for using other activities. You know, me Baba, when you misuse government money, government equipments.
Some of the beneficiaries applauded Rotary Club International for donating medical equipment to their areas. According to 2021 figures from the Uganda Bureau of Statistics, the maternal mortality rate dropped from 438 deaths per 100,000 births in 2011 to 368 deaths per 100,000. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.